Richard Anderson, the man who was at the helm of the fictional Office of Scientific Intelligence for both the $6 million man and the Bionic woman, passed away today at the age of 91. Though Anderson's acting career began in 1947, he was most well known for his portrayal of Oscar Goldman, the play-by-the-rules boss with a soft heart for the $6 million man's Lee Majors and the Bionic woman's Lindsay Wagner. Between both shows, he played the same character for 157 episodes and 6 television movies, making it the longest role of his career. After learning of Anderson's death, co-star Lee Majors said that had never met a man like him. Richard became a dear and loyal friend, and I have never met a man like him. I called him old money. His always stylish attire, his class, calmness and knowledge never faltered in his 91 years. He loved his daughters, tennis and his work as an actor. He was still the sweet, charming man when I spoke to him a few weeks ago. Lindsay Wagner said that she was grateful for the friendship she had shared with Anderson. He can't begin to say how much I have always admired and have been grateful for the elegance and loving friendship I was blessed to have with Richard Anderson. Celebrities took to Twitter not long after hearing the news to pay homage to the best boss of the 1970s. RIP Richard Anderson. When other kids pretended they were Steve Austin, IDB Oscar Goldman the Bionic Boss and first crossover king, Greg Berlanti at Berlanti August 31, 2017 in 1979, I made a Super 8 film called The $10 Million Boy. I played Oscar Goldman. Rest in peace, Richard Anderson. Peyton Reed at Mer Peyton Reed September 1, 2017 Anderson is survived by 3 daughters Ashley, Brooke, and Ava, and will be remembered forever by the legion of fans who loved the man behind the bionics of 2 of our favorite science fiction series. Source: The Hollywood Reporter.